First of all, confirm our presence at the GITEX is a way to show continuity, and in my view, this is one of the most important event, for sure the most important event in the region, but one of the most important event in Europe, Middle East and Africa. So we are glad to spend time here with our customers and partners. So at the end, the situation is pretty much the same over the last couple of years. In terms of priorities are always the same. Speed up the business, protect the data, secure the data, be competitive, save money. Very simple. So at the end, what we are doing is follow at speed the needs of our customers. Listen, in the reality, TradeWise is just a piece of our technology solution. We acquired this solution just to add a sort of honey pot of our complete solution. So the reality is that due to the fact the data are becoming more and more important, the hackers are more and more interested in having a ransomware attack, and so to understand before that something is happening, you have to put some sensor. This sensor, in this case coming from TradeWise acquisition, is understanding in some way that something that has not to happen is happening. And this is managed into our technology, focused on metallic but also on complete. And we integrated this, just after the acquisition 6 months ago. For me, it's very simple, and I want to be very transparent. So a customer has to choose us because we give to the customer capability to have choices. Means we have a 360 degrees spectrum in terms of coverage of the workload. We are coming from 27 years experience, so we know very well which type of business, this type of business. And also we invested heavily first in the integration of the API with the cloud, and we are the only company in this space that is having both the solution, so for the on-premise part into the SaaS part. So we are the only one that build a 50 million ARR in 2 years company launching Metallic in 2011. 50 million ARR means that our customers are happy and are renewing to us their trust. I don't know your experience. My experience is the following. We talked a lot 20 years ago. We talked a lot about e-commerce. When we stopped to talk about e-commerce, e-commerce was a reality. Now, 4 years we discussed about cloud. Now cloud is become a reality. Now we are talking about virtual environment, we are talking about artificial intelligence, we are talking about metaverse. So most probably the fact that we are talking about a lot about this means that we are not yet ready. But this is the trend. But so I hope that we will have the opportunity in 12 months from now to meet again and to check where we are.